Having access to phone numbers and emails does not mean that it's sales intelligence. Sales intelligence is actually knowing what's happening in your accounts and at scale. So whether you're targeting 10 key strategic global accounts or 1,000 accounts in your territory, you have to know the movements of people in and out of those accounts. You have to know what matters to them, and you have to know if competitors are present and a whole host of other data. That's actual sales intelligence. And it matters because a phone number and email are great. You need those, don't get me wrong. But you need them after understanding which accounts to actually focus on. That is the differentiation between knowing where to invest your time and where not to invest your time. The phone number and the email are merely basic blocks of information. It's not sales intelligence.